Hi all, today we are going to do chicken lasagna. So what we would need is that we would need two pieces of tomato and one piece of onion, one capsicum, then some curry leaves, then grated beetroot one and three carrot and some amount of mushroom and also chicken sausages. We would also need some cheese. This is mozzarella cheese. I have put some oil and I'm going to put garlic. So don't worry about the red. That red is from the beetroot. So the garlic taste has to blend in nicely into the oil. Now add some chili flakes and saute this nicely. Put a small amount of garlic. Now onions and tomato. Saute this nicely. Now after the onion has turned into the brown color, we can add all the vegetables together. Now I'm adding all the vegetables. You can choose whatever vegetable you want, like I have chosen carrot, mushroom, beetroot. You can also choose beans, potato, anything which you like. Now I'm adding the capsicum also. You can add the curry leaves also now. Saute this nicely for about like 5 minutes. And after you saute this, you can add some salt. Because of the beetroot, the blend of the pink red color goes on into each and everything. If you don't want this pink color, then you can remove beetroot and you can add something so that the dish looks more colorful. But I prefer beetroot because beetroot is good for health, and so are the other vegetables, but still one of the favorite vegetable is beetroot. So you can add some salt. This is black salt and a pinch of Kashmiri red chili. Saute this nicely so that the salt and the red chili goes into each and every vegetable nicely. Has to blend well because of the pepper and the chili flakes. I am unable to speak. The flames are going into my nose well. So after 5 minutes the vegetable has cooked well. Now we are going to take this and keep it into some other vessel. I have kept this into another vessel. So now we will prepare the white sauce for the lasagna. I am taking the same pan because it is heated very well. I am pouring in some olive oil. In the oil I am going to add some garlic. Since we are making the white sauce for the lasagna, I am using the same pan and the same this thing. If you are going to make the white sauce for a different thing, then use a different pan because we are going to pour this white sauce into the lasagna only. This should be actually done in butter. So I am pouring in some butter. You can also use oil if you have less butter like me, but I am pouring in both, because the flavor of olive oil will be very nice. But we have to put in the garlic in the butter only. I am adding 1 tablespoon of maida. So saute this nicely. Now pour in some milk. So after adding the milk, you will get a creamy consistency. So we'll wait till that. So now we got the creamy consistency immediately, just 1 minute. So switch off the gas. I have bought this lasagna sheets, but if you want, you can make it using maida, and you can just do how you would do a chapati. So it's very very simple, and because I have bought the maida sheets outside, so I have put these into the water, just like how we buy pasta and pour it into the water. So this has boiled nicely. So I'm going to make this a lasagna using an oven, but if you want, you can also use this without the oven, like how I showed in the pizza video. So I have already have this pizza sauce, which can be used for multipurpose, for pasta, etc. So I'm going to use this pizza sauce. I have added the pizza sauce first. So now I have toned the sheets, and I put, because it's like flaky, and you'll get a whole bunch. If you don't want to tear, you can leave, but I love to tear this and keep, so I have toned it. So I'm adding one layer of vegetables. After adding this layer, pour some sauce and the maida sauce which we have made. Mix it with this nicely so that it comes across all the layers, because this one is really important that we have to mix this properly and make it available to all, each and every piece of vegetable. Now I'm tearing the lasagna, and I'm adding another layer above. So I have added another layer. Now I'm going to add the vegetables. There is no need to tear the sheets, but if you really want that flavor of having the thing nicely, the blend of the sheets as well as the vegetables, that's the reason I have torn it. But it's not really necessary to tear the sheets. So I'm going to add sausages, but if you really want, you can add paneer also for vegetarians. Nicely spread out the sausages. I'm keeping at the top layer because we can feel the sausages. So after adding the sausages, add the sauce and the garlic sauce. So I'm adding the white sauce also and spreading it out nicely. So I have added the sauce and the white sauce to each and every layer, each and every sausages out there. Now we are going to add our last layer of the sheets. So I have added the last layer of the sheets. You can see now I have torn it, because we have the blend of the sausages and the vegetables, and the sheet actually totally covers. But if you really want to not to tear the sheets, you can go ahead. But I love the blending of the vegetables as well as the sausages also. Because of that reason, I have torn. So this is going to be our top layer. So add some sauce. I'm going to add the garlic sauce as well. So I have blended the sauce and the white sauce nicely. Now I'm going to add a little bit of vegetables around, just to show that we have the vegetables above. I'm adding the top layer with chicken sausages. So adding a bit of carrot above. Now we have the cheese. Add the cheese nicely above. If you want to add cheese in the middle layers also, you can add, but I like it to add it the top layer, because I don't want to have too much cheese in my lasagna. Already the top layer has too much cheese, so if I'm adding it in the middle layers also, it will have more cheese into this. So that's the reason I'm not adding it. So the layering of lasagna is complete. Now the lasagna is ready to go into the oven. So I've kept into the microwave, and I'm closing this. I'm going to press the microwave button to start. It's going to run for about 17 minutes or 18 minutes, but I would take it in 15 minutes only. So it has started. Remaining thing, we can use it for kati roll. Just make a chapati and roll this into and eat it. It would be awesome. Now the lasagna is ready. We can add some Italian spices to it. A little tinge of Italian spices. That's all. So we can remove the side layers of the cheese and the lasagna is ready to eat. So we'll wait until for 15 minutes so that it settles down and we can have the beautiful lasagna. So thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Hi all, from my family I got feedback saying that Minas, please show the setup properly, the setting up of the lasagna, the sandwiching can be more better because I just tore the pieces and I just kept, so I just thought of showing the setup again with the neat sheets. So as usual, get the lasagna sheets and keep it like this. Add the sauce, and for the base I have kept this carrot and egg paste. So before we have done beetroot, but this time I have done it with egg and carrot. Have added the base. So now we will just add the mayonnaise on top of this. You can add anything, I have put this mayonnaise now, but we can also add white sauce. White sauce, it can be added all over. So mayonnaise can be added in a very little amount. So on top of this, some chicken sausages and also add some cheese. So on top of this, we are going to add the sheets now. So we have added the sheets. Now I am adding another layer of the carrot. So as told before, the top layer should contain only little bit of the thing, and we are going to add in the cheese and also the sausages. As I told before, I would like to pump in a lot of sausages. That's what I have done, and add more cheese here. Now a very healthy lasagna is ready. It contains a lot of carrot, which is vitamin A, and also tomatoes, which contain a lot of vitamin C, and also we have the protein, we have eggs also into the carrot, so it gives in a lot of protein. We have fat also, we have poured in some oil and also some sauce. So this is a very perfect meal to have. Now I'm going to put this into the oven and we'll get the lasagna as fresh as possible. I forgot to say that we have to add the sauce and the mayonnaise as well in the carrot. So after adding the thing, in lasagna we have to add sauce and white sauce or mayonnaise, something, okay? So now it's ready to go into the oven. Started. So 18 minutes. Come out fast, man. I'm so hungry. Done, guys. Please do subscribe and keep watching in my channel. Thank you so much.